Millions of laptop computers have a software program that could put your personal information at risk. And what's worse is the program came with the computer you bought. In tonight's Action Line Consumer Alerts, Sean Ibarra speaks with a cybersecurity expert about the risks and how to protect yourself.
It was a hot item in 2014, but now Lenovo is in hot water after it was discovered the company installed a software program called Superfish on its computers. So just what is Superfish? Well, it works by analyzing what you search for on the internet, and it provides you with alternatives. So for example, if I'm searching for golf clubs, I'll see ads that pop up selling golf shoes or even golf bags.
So that idea of putting something in your search engine, that concept can be extended to much more malicious applications, redirecting your feed to different sites.
Cybersecurity expert Chris Duque says it also gives hackers the opportunity to snoop on everything you're doing on the internet, even on secure sites, since hackers can alter the software and use it against you.
To know that, wow, I use this device for my banking, my communication, for my work, and I find out that it's not as secure as I thought it was. It takes away our trust.
Lenovo is addressing the problem, offering step-by-step instructions on how to remove Superfish from your computer. It also says it stopped installing the software on computers. You'll find all of that information on our website, including a list of which computers may contain the Superfish software. If you have a consumer concern, or if you're interested in becoming an Action Line volunteer, give us a ring at 591-0222 weekdays from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. or send an email to actionline@khon2.com. Sean Ibarra, KHON2 News.